to be queer and different. If that means hell, well, hell will take the chance. They're all so straight, uptight, upright and rigid. They march in lockstep, we prefer to dance. We see a world of romance and of pleasure. All they can see is sheer banality. Lavender nights are our greatest treasure, where we can be just who we want to be. Round us all up, send us away. That's what you'd really like to do. But we're too strong, proud, unafraid. In fact, we almost pity you. You act from fear. Why should that be? What is it that you are frightened of? The way that we dress, the way that we meet, the fact that you cannot destroy our love. We're going to win our rights to lavender days and nights. We'll be queer and different. If that means hell, then hell will take the chance. They're all so straight, uptight, upright and rigid. They march in lockstep, we prefer to dance. A world of romance and of pleasure. All they can see is sheer banality. Lavender nights are our greatest treasure, where we can be just who we want to be. Lavender nights are our greatest pleasure, where we can be just who we want to be. Thank you. Although this was originally written for money to me. Why don't you do right like some other men do? Get out of here, give me some money too. Why don't you do right like some other men do? Like some other men do. They say Dutch is not a language, it's a throat problem.
Yeah.
You know, surprising, the boys I've known, and I've known some. Before I first met you, I was lonesome. And when you came in sight, dear, my heart grew light. And this old world seemed new to me. You're really swell, yeah, I have to admit you. Deserve expressions that really fit you. And so I've racked my brain trying to explain all the things that you do to me. By me, you'll be ashamed. Please let me explain. By me, you'll be ashamed, means you're grand. By me, you'll be ashamed. Again, I'll explain. It means you're the fairest in the land. I could say, Bella, Bella, Viva, sehr wunderbar, each language only helps me tell you how grand you are. I've tried to explain by mere distinction. So kiss me and say you understand. By mere distinction, you've heard it all before, but please let me try to explain. By mere distinction means that you're great. Such an old refrain, but I feel I need to explain. It means I am begging for your hand. I could say, Bella, each language only helps me tell you how grand you are. I try to explain by meal this dishes. So kiss me and say you understand. And hopefully, might be here next year, would be good. But until then, tschüss.